A fire burned through an apartment in Milwaukie this morning, leaving several people without a place to stay tonight.
Fox 12's Sarah Hurwitz is live in studio with a look at the damage and how it's impacting people who lost everything. Sarah?
Well, such a devastating fire for those people we spoke to today. Clackamas Fire tells us that several families are impacted by this. No tenants were injured, but one firefighter did have a minor injury. But the damage is leaving those people just devastated as they try to figure out what to do next.
Pictures show the powerful flames ripping through this apartment building Thursday morning.
And then it kind of started going through the roof and it just basically started collapsing.
Cayman Jarvis lives next door to the fireball that erupted at the Kona Gardens Apartments in Milwaukie Thursday morning. His apartment seemingly spared, but for David Miller, he lost everything.
It's just a big daze. I'm kind of still in a daze. I don't know what to do. Never been through this before.
It was emotional for Miller and his wife as they looked at what was left of their apartment. But the hardest part, he says, is losing his five cats.
I suffer from depression, so they're just there for me, you know, my family.
They mean so much, he says, that he cut open his hand looking for them in the aftermath of the fire.
I think it matters, my cats, to me, really. I mean, they're my life.
And the cause of that fire is under investigation. The Red Cross does tell us that it's helping out two families impacted by this. Reporting live in studio tonight, Sarah Hurwitz, Fox 12 Oregon.